No, I stop. Today we're changing it up a little bit, not posting a while, sorry, just been slacking off. Playing gmod VR, don't ask why I'm Spider-Man. Playing gmod VR though, and, but, you know, gmod's fun, you know what I mean? I have VR mod, it's been okay lately, it's been working, because sometimes it doesn't. But it's been working. What the freak? It's been working lately. So I was thinking about, I'm gonna do this randomized elevator map I saw, because I watched a video on some maps, and thanks to the Librarian, he inspired me to make this video. I will leave a link to his channel. Love his videos. He's really good at making videos. He puts lots of effort into them. He seems like a really nice guy. And like, you know, it seems like he really does care about his channel and the people that his viewers. But anyway, let's get into the thing. So is this the elevator or like what's going on here? What's going on here? What do I do?
A few minutes later.
Alright, after finding out why I wouldn't load, I just had to start up a game of, or it's not that complicated, it's too easy to explain. So now it should start. Oh, yep, see? Alright. So, I've only seen like two, I don't know why that's like that. No, I don't even know. But I've only seen like the first 2 seconds of this map. I'm not gonna spoil it, guys, but if you know what happens, then you know. But I don't really know if there's gonna be jump scares, because I haven't seen, like, the first 1 minute of it. If you want to see some more Gmod stuff, like horror maps, or stuff like this, just comment down below. Give me a link to a map on the Steam Workshop, and do it in VR if you want, or just desktop mode. Oh my gosh, that's kidding me. That's an error. I'm scared. I don't know if I should be. I like the music. Who are you? What the? Oh, wait. That's Johnny. Hey, what's up, Johnny? How's it going, bro? Haven't seen you in a long time.
Freeman.
Your name's Freeman. Your name is Johnny. Your name is Johnny, okay? Okay. That's why you're short. Yo, I like this music. You like this music? So I guess we can't change our... Yeah, we can't. This level takes so long to get to the next level. So I guess it really is randomized, because it's not the same for everybody. There's so many missing textures, and I don't know why. But this is scary. Oh my goodness. I don't know why I'm scared. I don't know if there's gonna be jump scares, so I'm just scared. Oh my goodness. Alright, whatever. So, this is my pal, what's your name again? Name is, Jack. Yeah, it's my friend Jack. Oh, he dripped out. Ice. Yo, I got the diamond tester right here. Beep, beep. Oh, Lego. So how's you guys' day? Hey, don't point the shotgun at him, I'm just gonna move that. It's a nice shotgun. It's small, but size didn't matter. Yo, what are you looking at? What are you look- Hey. A cucaracha, a cucaracha. Is that even a cockroach? I wish you can go outside and actually see everything. You guys don't like this music? You guys are weird. You guys are a disgrace. That's what you are. You guys are a disgrace. What the? So, yeah. I don't know. I might not put any background music in this video. I don't know. Depends if I can find any good music. Because I don't want to keep using the same music. Like, I use the same music 2 times in a row, basically. I want to change it up a little bit, you know? Maybe something like, definitely not something like this. I don't know, just something else, you know? I don't know what I'm doing. Yo, hurry up! What the? What? Is this like... You have the shotgun, so... What? That scared me. What is going on? Are you doing on this? Huh? Did you do this? Did you do this? No, I know, yeah. No, look at me. Yeah, did you do this? Did you plan the- Did you do this? Huh? Look at me. It's so weird, cause like, they're NPCs, but like, the way their eyes move and like the way they look at me, because they're directly looking at my eyes. Like, this guy looks a little like how I look at him. Like, the way it's just crazy how I talk. See? And he just looks. Stop, that's creepy. Like, yo, what's up, bro? How you doing? See? It's just weird. Okay. Yo, what's up, bro? How you doing? No.
What is that?
I. Stop. Stop. It was an anime girl. I asked of an anime girl. I'm just saying, it looked like some weird demonic crippled thing from far away. I was not paying attention to the noise. I was just the shape of it and the shadows was just scaring me. I'm sorry. Oh, this is. I'm. Okay. It's just an anime girl. It was just an anime girl. Wait. Why are my fingers like all crippled together?
Shouldn't we be, doing something?
We're in an elevator. This looks like something out of SP. Hi! What is- Oh, it's space? Whoever designed this map, like, props to you. You did really good, but there's a whole bunch of errors. That's what sucks, and I don't know why. Other than that, it's still, like, really good. Stop. You're creepy. What the heck is... I think I know why my fingers are kind of like this. I put the settings on low. Because VR said, oh, especially for performance if you're young. Okay, I guess performance is better than graphics, so... I guess so. Unless it's just the model. Oh, no, yeah, it's just the model. Oh, yeah, see, like, that guy. He has individual fingers. Hey! This is what I'm talking about. Good vibes. Hey! I'm doing the mocking. Hey! See, that's what I'm talking about. The good vibes, guys. The good vibes. I know we're on an elevator together. We just met today. But the good vibes, that's all we need. That's all we need. That's all we need. Open sesame. Take two. What the? Sans Undertale? And fucking purple checkered dungeon? No way! Sans Undertale? This is creepy. What the? I'm sorry, but... Wow, this is kind of really deep. See, where to? This guy, he's just screaming off like... He's gonna shoot somebody, dude. Like, he has a shotgun and everything. Like, look at him, he looks so mad. Dude, are you good? What the? Close the door! Close the door! Close! No! Whoa! That was cool! No way! What's wrong with this guy? I don't. You know what's wrong with this guy? You know what's wrong with this guy? You see this?
Hey.
What the? You're in a desert. What? Whoa, I can't hear the waves. Never mind. Response. Sounds pretty good. Slap you with my floating hand. What? No. Hey! Beautiful. Okay, I'm sorry. Demi! Yeah. Whoa. What? Ow, that hurt my eyes. Players I didn't actually want over all the necessary gmod talk. Yeah, man, this would have been so cool to look at, but no. This guy. Mr. Son of Bowser. I don't know how to say his name. He gotta be lazy. What the? This is your fault. Because you have the gun, you probably threaten him. Frick you, dude. I didn't say anything, sorry. Stop! Wait! Jump. Oh, there's a whole bunch more levels we have to go to. Hopefully this doesn't take too long. Come on in. Yeah, what's up?
Ah, Gordon Freeman.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No. Look at the top of his head.
Thank you.
You waiting for somebody?
Hey.
Why am I talking ill? Why am I talking like that? Don't touch that. This has... Whoa. Let me touch... What is this? This is weird. Whoa. My watch? Nice. Yo, turn around. Oh! It's Barney! What's that got? Shoot me! Get the shotgun! What? He was a new guy. Really got doing like that. He just came in. We're having a good time partying. You get what I'm trying to say. And they was gonna take him like that, bro. Bro, that's messed up, man. That's messed up, man. Why am I talking like that? It's a little weird. Right? Oh. Sorry, bro. Nope. You can deal with that. I'm not. No! No! I can't do this! Stop! Oh, that just came with the chills. Stop! Stop! Yes. 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 No! 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 Killing us off one by one.
Poor Jerry.
Poor Jerry, he did nothing to deserve this. This is your fault. It's all your fault. I want to get the freaking stuff off me. What the? Why do... Get this stuff out of here. What?
Ah, Gordon Freeman.
Morgan Freeman. Whoa, that's hot. Got a little something right there. Your hair's looking
Shouldn't
pretty.
We be doing something?
Fire today. What do you want, dude? Whoop. Freak, okay. That'd be you right there. What the?
Hey.
Why is it fire? This is kind of creepy. See ya. man. That was really cool. Like, I got it. That was cool, man, right? That was cool, man. Yeah. Damn you. I don't know what I'm doing. What are you doing? What is this place? Why should there be something coming running down that hallway? Or not? See, if I was here alone, I would not making these videos, would not be making this video. But since these guys are here, I'm fine. I just want to see any more jump scares anymore. Ooh, that's hot. What? Does that mean? Or... who is that? Oh, it's him. It's his shadow. Who are you? Like, where was that place, man? Like... what was that place? She does not look at me when I talk to her. She does not look at me when I talk to her. I like this thing. This, not the creepy stuff, but this is cool. Like... no, those are dogs. So funny. Ha. So, how's your life? Oh, wait, you don't got one. Ha. Wait, what? What's his name? It's a Ghost Rider. Three, two, one. Open sesame. Okay, then. Now it's gonna open. Yes. You know. Not this? Where are we? Just close the elevator. Just go to the next level. No! What the? What the heck, man? The nicest shoes out of all of us. He's so drippy. Look at us. Look at us. He's so drippy. You know, it might be for a reason. I've never played Half-Life. Coca-Cola and Coca. Black and... black and white. Why is this making me dizzy just looking at that? Okay. We can close it now, it's just kinda creepy. Thank you. What the heck is wrong with my thumb and why does my finger look like that? Looks like a spaghetti noodle like that or dirt. Well, open it. Frick are you? Frick are you? You cool. You definitely very cool. Bam! 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 Whoosh! Bam! No! Oh. She... Wait, no! I don't have a gun. Spawn menu. I can't access the spawn menu. What the heck?! Yeah. What just happened? What? You just haven't talked this whole time, so I mean, we can kick you out. I mean... But what are you even doing, huh? You just look sad. You just look lost. You got problems. He's just crazy. 3-1 open sesame. Okay. 3-1 open sesame. 3-1. Hold it. Open. What? I don't know what this is because it's all the mixing textures. Wait, what? Is that Nico from GTA 4?
Nico, it's Roman. Let's go bowling.
Come on in. Hey cousin, let's go bowling. I suck at the accent. Hey cousin, let's go bowling. What the? This is like some ship or cargo area. I don't know. Or a butcher. I don't wanna. You can close the doors now. Thanks, man. This guy has some staring problems, bro. You wanna fight? You wanna fight, man? You ain't nothing because you got a shotgun, man. Luke, I am your father. I don't know. Oh, this is a nice little house. That's a pub, and I'm just being left behind. Oh, we can go in! Hey! Okay, you're just gonna stay behind. This is a nice little area. Can we open doors? No. Ah. Guys, just try. I can still pick them. Still pick them up. Play some pool, man. What? Can't. This is the end of the game? No. Is it? What the heck? What the heck is wrong with my arm? Oh, we're just looking at ourselves. Wait, is this the end of the game? I think so, I mean nothing else is happening, but... Can you do this? Nope. Okay, so that's it for today's video, guys, I guess. I have no idea what just happened. This game was actually kind of scary. I will leave a link to it down below. And, yeah, check out the Librarian's channel. He's really nice. Yeah, just if you want to see more gmod videos in VR or desktop mode or even horror mods, such horror maps, just say so. Alright, see you guys later. Bye.